This is another video, bro. Wow. Okay, y'all ready? Okay, check me. So, I seen a video where the girl Ari Fletcher, the Ari Fletcher girl, where she was, I don't know if she was at a strip club or whatever. I don't really follow these, none of these Instagram models. I don't follow them or nothing. So, I'm just going to go based off the shit that I seen on the Shade Room and other platforms, right? Now, the video that I seen, she was twerking on some dude. And from based off what I was told, the dude was supposed to be gay or whatever, right? Now, everybody was going in on Moneybagg, yo, talking about, look at your gal, and your gal shouldn't be doing shit like that, and that's cool. Now, this is my thing with that. I can see where people have the perception of your gal should not be doing that with no other dude. She should not be doing that with no other dude, my nigga. She is a direct representation of you. Basically, the woman you choose is a direct representation of your character, my nigga. You understand? I don't understand some of these niggas that's supposed to be street niggas. That's why I keep telling you, female, just because these niggas got all these tattoos on them and they face it and they talk a certain way and they walk a certain way, that don't mean they real hood nigga, bro. I keep telling you that shit. Niggas be in the mirror practicing how to look tough and all that shit, man. Stop believing these niggas, bro. Because any real nigga is not finna fuck with a bitch that don't hold value. Not no nigga that's getting money. Now, if he ain't getting no money and no shit like that, that might be a little bit different. But Moneybagg, yo, bro, you got way too much money for that, bro. You should know better, my nigga. Like, let me ask any of these dudes that pick these type of girls up, bro. If, let's say Moneybagg, yo, was to fall off today or tomorrow, could she put him back in pocket? Can she put him back in pocket? She might can because it's a lot of sucker niggas out here. But if he fall off, I just don't see it, man. You know what I'm saying? If Jay-Z fall off, he good. She Beyonce could put him back in pocket. If Swiss Beatz fell off, he good. His wife can put him back in pocket. A lot of these dudes be fucking with women that would have never fucked with them if they was working at the grocery store. I looked up her network, the Ari girl. I looked up her network. It say 7 million. Then I looked to see, well, what she do to accumulate the 7 million? According to Google, she's making $150,000 a month off Instagram posts, right? That ain't nothing but thirsty-ass niggas, bro. That ain't nothing but thirsty-ass niggas who just looking at her in them little-ass shorts or she twerking or whatever the fuck she doing on her page. Them all thirsty-ass niggas. You got people out here who do full-blown editing, my nigga, who don't have that many followers, bro. Who don't have that many followers, bro, they go out and film footage and they go take care of their business and they go out here and put work. It might take them hours and hours to bring you the content that you watching, and this motherfucker just get on there and start twerking and she get 4 million followers and it gets to a point that it accumulates $150,000 a month. That's nothing but suckers, bro, who makes that happen. For a female to be able to get on an OnlyFans page and accumulate thousands and thousands of dollars a month is only because of suckers, bro. I would never join nobody OnlyFans page. I don't have to do that. I don't have to do that. They fucking crazy, my nigga. If I ever was to get that type of money, I would have to fuck with somebody that if I fell off, they can put me back in pocket. I need to be back in pocket. They supposed to be hood niggas. They supposed to know better, bro. Some of these hoes don't come to add to shit, bro. They just come to take, bro. They would have never fucked with you if you was working for Walmart. That mean they just come to take, bro. They ain't come to add shit, man. The niggas can go on and on about how these niggas do lame ass shit, bro. Females, bro. They don't feel like they have no consequences to their action. It's because of you sucker niggas, bro. It's because of these niggas, bro. They don't have no consequences. They don't feel no repercussions to their action because they know a nigga gonna save them. That's their mentality, bro. That's their mentality, bro. But you'll give your money to a female, but when you dealing with a nigga, you wanna come with some type of payment plan. You wanna put a nigga on a payment plan, but you wanna give your money to a bitch, bro. That ain't gonna add to your value, bro. At least he trying to do something that can in the long run benefit you. Women feel like they can make bad decisions because they got a sucker in the wing that's gonna fix it when they fuck up. The nigga they fucking on, they ain't finna call him and ask him to fix they fuck up because they know he ain't shit. But they fucking on him though. They gonna ask the nigga that they know is somebody to, can you help me and blah, blah, blah. Can you look out for me, blah, blah, blah. They think he a sucker. They think the nigga who ain't got shit the real nigga. Now the nigga they fucking on ain't got a quota for him. He ain't got a quota for him, right? They gonna ask the nigga that they think is lame. Girl, watch this. I'm finna call him. He finna give me this. Watch this here. They think he lame. Not knowing, bitch, you dumb. You supposed to be fucking with him. Fuck is wrong with you? They got the misconception of what a real nigga really is. They don't really know that. And it really ain't they fault, because again, they mom ain't never taught. Y'all niggas out of line. Y'all niggas crazy. We ain't doing shit like that. We ain't doing shit like that, man. We not paying no motherfucking OnlyFans nothing. OnlyFans what, nigga? You not doing that shit, nigga. Fuck is wrong with you niggas? You niggas is lame. You niggas is lame, boy. You niggas is lame. Man, you think Jay-Z will fuck with somebody like Ari or any one of them? Man, he ain't fucking with her. He ain't fucking with none of them, bro. That nigga ain't doing that. 4 million followers. What the fuck do she do besides take pictures? And this is not a diss to her, man. Just, you doing your fucking job. You supposed to be getting these lame-ass niggas money. You supposed to be doing that. That's how that, you're supposed to be doing that. And I'm glad you doing that. I'm glad all you hoes that's doing shit like that, I'm glad y'all doing that. That separate the real niggas from the fake niggas. In the whole world, you a trick, my nigga. See, you a regular nigga, you a squab, bro, so you don't know no better. Now, my nigga, you got that type of money, man. The bitch need to add to what you got, bro. She don't need to come with her hand out of trying to build off what the shit you build. Nigga, you weren't with me when I was shooting in the gym. Fuck is wrong with you? Nah, man, I need you to be with me when I'm shooting in the gym. You know what I'm saying? You was rapping and needed to pay for studio time, money bag, you or any of you rap niggas need to pay for studio time. Now one of them hoes would have been there. They ain't gave you a quarter on studio time, nigga. You broke laws, nigga. If you a street nigga, if you a real street nigga, you broke laws, bro, to get where you at, nigga. You could have went to jail. Your whole life could have been totally different, my nigga. Now look at the girl that motherfucking Gucci fuck with. Now she real. Everything she getting, she deserve. Now that's different, bro. She brought value to the team. That's when he was locked up, bro. You seen what she did, bro. Look what he came home to, bro. So as a real nigga, you see what real niggas do? See, that's what y'all females need to catch on to. Gucci is the prime example of what a real nigga supposed to do when a real bitch hold him down. He married her, my nigga. Some of you hoes been holding niggas down for 11 years. Nigga don't even post you on his Instagram.